experiment. For me, I like a man slim. That's for me.
Belly man not for me. When him party belly something, he can't take any man there too much time away. So when him see a dagger, him a party belly, me not in a dog.
I don't like big belly men because I don't think they have enough tool to do the job.
Big belly man won't love him too. It doesn't really matter about the big belly as long as the man respect you, love you and take care of you.
It depends, because guess what happened now? Big belly man, it depends on the person's character. If they have a good character, I'll date them. But for my type of person, I wouldn't really go for a big belly man.
And then like big belly man? Yes, I like the person. Depends on the three people. It don't really make the difference. So long as I get money, you know, right? So long as I get money, can what? Money to me. Everything I'm money to me and run, so.
No, me not like them. Because they be a belly, me not like them. I like them. All right. Well, it don't really matter with me. Me talk to somebody. Me not really look on them appearance. Just them inner appearance to me. It don't really matter.
Well, the six-pack thing, you know, that's just saying. But, you know, as long as your body just look right, big belly men, sometimes I feel men, they just get too lazy and just don't do anything and their belly just get big. And even having a fat lady and your belly big, it don't look good. So you better just keep... No, it don't look good. I just think... But remember, some persons like people the way they are, but I just don't think a big belly man look really good, no.
My one belly big too.
Pierre, one belly big. Yeah,
so she can't go...
Me like him, him sexy. I'm alright, I'm nice, I'm body, alright, I love it. Just like this, got them driving, just like this. Just about this.
No, I don't like skinny men. Big or tall, big belly man.
Big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man.
Big up to all of the slender men, you look real good.
Big up to all the six pack men.
Don't like the fluffy ones. Turn me off.
Can't handle the work, no problem, the belly him a bit.
Anything or anything for me, so long as I'm loving with him.
From him can't do the work, there is no problem wrong with the belly.
Yeah,
from him can't handle the work, do the work, no problem is wrong with the belly.
I know every different deserve a good rule to write here, but I don't like big belly men.
God, it's corny.
So I don't like big belly men. I like slim men.
Yeah, this them if them belly big, me just can't encourage them to go to the gym. But me nah this them, me nah this them straight.
Too much padding. Not enough padding already. I need to.
No, big belly man not attractive. Them just not attractive. What not all of them? Well, if them have money, fine.
Some of them attractive.
Some of them attractive.
When them not floppy and stuff. When they fat firm, them look attractive.
Big belly man, no chance.
I like the person in general. I like you for who you is.
I like the big belly man business. I like the funny.
Hello, you see a smaller man, you want to feel something, you want to see a man start out. And you don't know, so you don't want nothing too small. You just want to make you feel big, you know? Especially a little woman. What do you mean? Big belly man, you know, sell out. We tell about Lady Diana, what? And that's a grand.
Big belly man, 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 big belly man,
big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, big belly man, nothing can come between them and the big belly man. Big belly man, big belly man, man. What a them say so, and a me say so, and a that a go on, pon what a go on. Don't forget you can send your views to whatagoon@cdmtv.com. Till next time, I'm Tony. Bye bye.
What a go on was brought to you by...